Apple recently announced its iPhone 14 series, and of all the new products and features that were announced, one particular feature outshone the rest. It's the Dynamic Island, introduced with the iPhone 14 Pro and the 14 Pro Max. Notifications and system event alerts will appear in this interactive, pill-shaped part of the screen, sometimes making it expand. Apple has used a dynamic sub-pixel anti-aliasing system to make animations feel fluid and sharp. App developers are already incorporating Dynamic Island into their app designs. The Dynamic Island and the always-on display features use software plus hardware together cleverly in order to hide the front camera and make information visible to the user at a glance. Starting with music, when you play tracks and leave the music app, the Dynamic Island changes to show you album artwork and an animated waveform in a matching color. You can just tap to go back to the app or tap and hold to show playback controls. You can also have more than one app showing its status at a time. So for example, if you start a timer, a small additional bubble shows up alongside. You can tap that to expand it as well. The always-on display takes advantage of Apple's low-power panel, A16 Bionic SoC, and iOS 16. You can still see status information and lock screen widgets when your phone is in standby. Your wallpaper will fade out, but details and colors are still visible. The Dynamic Island and Always-On Display features are new, so Apple could do a bit more with both these features as newer software updates are released. Maybe next year we'll see them on more devices. Thanks for watching Gadgetry 60, and do stay tuned for full reviews of everything Apple launched at its September event coming up soon.